I think to surprise the painting is important. You walk in on it when it's not expecting you. And it's instantaneous engagement. You creep up on it and boom! I mean, I was rather hankering after drawing some insects. I say drawing because I think it's all painting starts with drawing. And maybe I'm a colourist, I don't know. But it's all to do with drawing. And if the drawing's not right, the colour's not right, and it's pivotal, the drawing. And if you're thinking of colour, colour will go wrong.